very informative speakers for the program today.
Comedy! Pitcher Marega! Pitcher Mark!
In the completion of all the process, the speakers will be joining us very shortly for
Comedy! Comedy!
I now have the honor to request our honorable principal madam to welcome sir in our traditional way. We are also honored to have in our midst Nominee Chairman BMC, Group Captain P. Prajesh, Chief Administrative Officer, 19 wing AFS Bochar as the guest of honor. I request Principal Madam to welcome, sir. It is a pleasure for us to have with us today Madam Nupur. Principal Air Force School Bochar, we extend a warm welcome to her. May I have the privilege to request Principal Madam to welcome, sir. Thank you, Madam, for doing the honors. Now may I kindly request our Principal Ma'am for the formal welcome address.
I welcome each one of you at the 50th Annual Sports Day event of KVAFS Bochar. I am honored to extend a warm welcome to the chief guest, Most Honorable Air Commodore Atul Sagar, AOC 19 Wing, Chairman Kendra Vidyalay AFS Bochar, who has accepted our invitation to be here with us to celebrate this occasion. I welcome esteemed guests, Group Captain P. Prajesh, Nominee Chairman, and respected Mrs. Nupur Sukhen, HM Air Force School, who have honored this event by their presence. A hearty welcome to dear teachers, staff members, and lovely children. Once again, I welcome everyone here and wish a lovely day ahead. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for doing the honors. Plato once said, "Music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and charm and gaiety to life and to everything." To begin this auspicious event, may I now invite on stage our primary children for the welcome dance.
Thank you.
Huge round of applause for this young children who has accorded us a warm welcome to all of us this morning. Thank you children for this wonderful performance. With this I would like to invite our honorable chief guest to raise the flag and declare the annual sports meet open. I would also take this opportunity to request our chief guest to address our children on this auspicious occasion. May I request sir to kindly bless our children and to declare the meet open.
Good morning to all the children gathered here. I wish all the children good health and I declare the games open.
Thank you sir, the sports meet. Thanks sir for his encouraging and valuable words. We are indeed honored to have you here today and being guided by you through your words of wisdom. Thank you sir once again. Moving ahead, it's time now to light the flame, the Olympic torch. As the flame ignites the passion of sporting spirit, representing the endeavor put into and the struggle for victory. I request our chief guest to kindly light the torch. The torch has been lighted. The first torch bearer, Master Abdul Hani, proceeds to hand over the torch, and the entire process of lighting of the torch and carrying the Olympic torch will be carried forward by our participants of the KVS National Sports Meet. Now the torch is passed to Master Bhaskar Raghavan. He represented Guwahati region in under-17 football in KVS National Sports League 2022. The torch is now handed over to Sampriti Gora, who participated in KVS National under-14 girls yoga and bagged silver medal. Sampriti will be very shortly handing over the torch to Master Nihar Mehdi, who participated in under-17 football KVS National 2022. The torch will be very soon handed over to Master Dhruva Jyoti Pathak, who participated in football KVS under-17. The torch will now be handed over to Master Ravi Baru, who took part in under-17 football. Now the torch is handed over to Abhishek Kumar. He took part in football under-17. The torch is now finally handed over to Kirat Singh, who participated in under-17 basketball. He will now hand it over to Kushi Tharunaljan. She took part in under-17 basketball in KVS National. The team of the national player, the pride of the Guwahati region, now will be handing the torch to Master Ayush Singh, who took part in under-17 basketball. And finally, to the great pride of the region, Ms. Srishti Chakravarti, she took part in under-17 table tennis and bagged gold medal. So these are all our pride of our Guwahati region, carrying forward the Olympic torch. crowd should understand with praise. A big round of applause for them. So the may this flame of righteousness ignites every soul and remove darkness and keep glowing ever and ever. Thank you, children. The drum beat rolls, the band strikes up, and high-pitched voice issues a command. The synchronized swing of arms and the toddling feet stirs something within us to do it. As we see our students all set for the march past today, I handed over the charge to the school captain for the march past, Master Prabal Sharma. The school captain is marching ahead to seek permission from our chief guest. He will be leading the entire contingent for the march past. We are extremely glad to introduce the four distinctive houses, namely Tagore House, Ashoka House, Sivaji House, and Raman House. Right in front, marching as the scouts and guides headed by Master Prabal Sharma, followed by Kaushik Das, Master Vijit Das upholding the BSNG flag, proceeding towards the main dais for the grand salute to our chief guest. It's an honor to inform you that BSNG have got many active activities for our scouts and guides all throughout the year. And sought seeking with it, I take an honor to inform that Master Suman Ali and Shilpa Rani Dekar, one scout and one guide, will be very soon going to participate in 18th National Jamboree to be held at Pali, Rajasthan from 6th Jan 2023. The scouts and guides proceeding for the grand salute here. Next to scouts and guides are the students of Tagore House in yellow t-shirt. The contingent includes both primary and secondary children marching with precision, maintaining proper synchronization, headed by Anita Bogan with a placard. Upholding the house flag is Master Shubhankar Patwari. Next to Tagore House, this is the students of Ashoka House in green t-shirt, headed by Prince Deary with a placard and Master Bhuvanesh Gautam upholding the house flag, marching ahead for the grand salute, maintaining proper synchronization and precision, both by the primary and the secondary students. Next to Ashoka House, here comes the students of Sivaji House in blue t-shirt. It's really a thrill to see our children marching briskly, maintaining perfection and coordination for the grand salute. The entire contingent is headed by Nishanta Deka with a play card and Master Anubhav Sahu holding the house flag. Following Sivaji House is the Raman House in red t-shirt, headed by Tamochna Kalita with a play card, Master Dhanush Reddy upholding the house flag. The contingent with a group of both primary and the secondary children marching ahead with precision for the grand salute, maintaining proper synchronization. Next to Raman House is our NCC cadets, Flight 30 cadets, headed by Commander Rakhi Kalita, Unit 15 Assam, US Squadron NCC, Guwahati. Cadets demonstrate the heel march by digging their heels to the ground with toes pointed upwards and arms swing rhythmically. A comprehensive march as drill lays emphasis on bearing, marching, saluting and coordinating. Lastly, it's our national players of KBS who represented Guwahati region in 51st KBS National Sports in various events. The entire contingent is headed by Master Abhishek Kumar and Jagriti. A total of 30 students from the Vidyalaya took part in KBS Nationals in football, table tennis, basketball and yoga. They have brought laurels to the region as well as to the school. Now at your side, we can see the gracious march of all the houses, scouts and guides, NCC and KBS national players reaching to their places ahead by their house leaders. All the four houses, namely Tagore, Ashoka, Sivaji, Raman, along with the scouts and guides, NCC and to their actual places after the grand salute. A perfect synchronization with the beat of the drum, a display of perfection, coordination, and team spirit. It is really wonderful to see them in their vibrant colors representing their houses, maintaining the spirit of sportsmanship and precision and perfection. I would request our chief guests to be, please be seated. May I now request all the students to please get ready for the oath taking ceremony.
we, the students of Kendriya Vidyalaya FS Bochar, Guwahati region, do swear that we will take part in the annual sports day 22-23, abiding by the rules and regulations which govern them in the true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of our Vidyalaya and glory of sports. Jai Hind!
So with that, we have come to the formal opening of our annual sports day today. To carry forward with the program, now I would like to hand over and invite my co-host to carry forward for the cultural program.
We have formed an abbreviation for Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, and yes, indeed, we are all proud to be KVLs. Thank you. अद्भुत और सराहनीय प्रस्तुति
हर हर शिव शंकर नीलकंठ गंगाधर आए शरणम तिहारे ज्ञान सा विशाल बैठे हो मृगनयन आए माथे चंद्र बिराजे
పట్ట
పవకే కిశోర చంద్రశేఖరే రతి ప్రతిక్షణం మమ
देखने में जितना ही सहज लगता है ये उतना ही कठिन होता है। एक अथक परिश्रम चाहिए होता है इनके लिए। उस परिश्रम के लिए जो इन बच्चों ने किया है वो सराहनीय है। उस परिश्रम के लिए तालियां रुकना ना, तालियां रुकनी नहीं चाहिए। ये बच्चे इसी से उत्साहित होंगे।
दर्शन कल्याणकारी
सहस्रलोचने प्रवृत्ति शेष लेख शेखर प्रसन्न धूल धोरणि विदुसरम पीठ भूभुजंग राजमालया निबद्ध जाट जूट कश्ये चिराय जाय तम चकोर बंधु शेखर
माँ दुर्गा का एक रूप
प्रचंड पंच सारे नंदिनी चाग चंद्र पत्र का प्रकल्प नाग शिल्प नीत लोचने
अलग अलग आसनों से
शंभू अभिकारी
नटराज की स्थिति को प्रदर्शित करते हुए बच्चे नटराज सूर्य नमस्कार का प्रदर्शन करते हुए
ंग मंगल ध्वनि क्रम प्रवर्धता प्रचंड तांडव
हर हर शिव शंकर कल्लकंठ तूणीधर परमेश्वर तारण हारी शरणागत के पापों का नाश करते हो अट राजा पालन हारी
तो आइए इसी उमंग और उत्साह के साथ कार्यक्रम को आगे बढ़ाते हुए सामूहिक शारीरिक प्रशिक्षण के लिए माध्यमिक स्तर के विद्यार्थियों को मैं आमंत्रित करती हूँ। जोरदार तालियों के साथ स्वागत कीजिए पीटी के बच्चों का। एक बार जोर से तालियां। विश्वास और जुनून को इस कदर बढ़ाओ, खुद को इस दुनिया का बेहतरीन खिलाड़ी बनाओ। और इन सारे बच्चों में एक बेहतरीन खिलाड़ी बनने का जो हुनर है वो आप सबके सामने प्रस्तुत।
Love you, sir.
आपसी तालमेल और ऊर्जा की एक सराहनीय प्रस्तुति, जोरदार तालियां इन बच्चों के लिए ताकि ये आगे भी ऐसे ही उत्साहित रहें। भारत एक फूलों का गुलदस्ता है और असम इस गुलदस्ते का एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत और सुंदर फूल है। इसी फूल की भीनी भीनी खुशबू है बिहू। हमारे छात्र और छात्राएं आपके समक्ष इसी खुशबू को बांटने आ रहे हैं और आपको मंत्रमुग्ध करने आ रहे हैं। एक बार जोरदार तालियों से इनका स्वागत किया जाए।
Oh,
अत्यंत ही मनोहर और सुंदर प्रस्तुति। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद बच्चों, जोरदार ताली एक बार इन बच्चों के लिए, इनकी मेहनत के लिए, इनके प्रयासों के लिए। मुझे पूरा यकीन है कि ये बच्चे आप तक असम की वो भीनी भीनी खुशबू पहुंचाने में सफल हुए होंगे। बच्चों ने कहा, बच्चों ने बहुत सुना था कि पढ़ोगे लिखोगे तो बनोगे नवाब और खेलोगे कूदोगे तो होगे खराब, लेकिन वर्तमान परिप्रेक्ष्य में ये कहावत पूरी तरह से गलत साबित हो चुकी है। आजकल खेलने कूदने वाले नवाबों से ज्यादा जाने जाते हैं, ज्यादा पहचाने जाते हैं। तो चलिए इस कार्यक्रम के अगले पड़ाव पर चलते हुए हम बढ़ते हैं हमारे खेल गतिविधियों की तरफ। सबसे पहले होगी 100 मीटर की दौड़। तो जो बच्चे भी, जो भी प्रतिभागी 100 मीटर में भाग ले रहे हैं, वो एक बार वॉलीबॉल कोर्ट पर आ जाएं। मैं इनके नाम बोल देता हूं इन बच्चों के। जुनेद आरटी 7D, कृषानु कश्यप 8C, ऋतिक नाथ 8A, हारून अहमद 7C, अर्नव तिवारी 8A, प्रांगण 6D। मैं इन हाउस, जो हाउस के बच्चे बीच में बैठे हुए हैं, उनसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि वो एक बार खड़े हो जाएं और इस हाउस ट्रैक को क्लियर करें। स्कूल कैप्टन प्लीज, आप सभी पीछे चले जाएं अपने हाउसेस में। सभी बच्चे प्रारंभिक बिंदु पर पहुंच चुके हैं और कुछ ही देर में आपके सामने अपने खेल की प्रस्तुति करेंगे, अपना हुनर दिखाएंगे। कुछ ही देर में ये आपके सामने दौड़ेंगे। प्यारे बच्चों, आपको भी इनसे उत्साहित होना है और ये प्रयास करना है कि अगली बार आप भी इस ट्रैक पर खड़े हों और हम आपको देखें। याद रखिएगा, गिरते तो सह सवार हैं मैदान जंग में, वो तिफ्त क्या गिरेंगे जो घुटनों के बल चलते हों। तो सह सवार बन के मैदान में गिरना अच्छा है,